I'm Jay Lowell. I'm a program manager in the Defense Sciences Office at DARPA. It's the best job in the world. And I run a number of programs, including the PowerSwim Program. Technically, it's called an oscillating foil propulsion device. That's a really fancy way of saying it's a wing that helps push a diver through the water. There's no motor. You are the battery. You are the power source. So it looks kind of odd, but essentially it has several components here. First off, you have bindings. These are the things you use to strap it to your legs. This is a stabilizer, and these do the dirty work. These are the wings. It really comes down to how do you utilize the limbs that the body has to produce that propulsion in a way that doesn't cause you excessive drag. The motion that I'm going to use when I swim is like this. It's almost like a squat. As you do that, the wing moves out, away from your body, and back towards you. You want to have a motion that allows you to remain streamlined and keeps your drag coefficient low, while at the same time producing a large amount of thrust in an efficient manner.
And so now you're just swimming on your merry way. And I know you're going to put that shot in there because it just looks so dorky.
I actually took it to my pool, and over the course of about an hour and a half, taught about 25 people how to use it. Their eyes were about this big. I want to make it easier for the diver to go faster. I want to make it easier for him to go the speed that he wants to go, or I want to make it easier for him to go farther. In doing those things, I enable him to do a lot more. In the history of mankind, it is the largest increase in the propulsive efficiency of a human being through water, powered by themselves, that has been done.